This is a 160 Q&A practice test. Plaintiff attorney, Mr. Marks, capital M-A-R-K-S. Defense attorney, Ms. M-S period Allen, capital A-L-L-E-N. We'll start with defense attorney. Ready? Did you ever go with her when she would socialize with that group of friends when we were dating? Yeah, she was in Green Bay the last 2 years when we were dating, so occasionally then I would go out with her and her friends, but other than that, not really. Would you say she was a sociable person generally? Yes. She liked to be around people? Yes. She liked to go to parties? Yes. Liked to go to bars? Yes. Particularly karaoke bars, I think, was one of her favorites. I believe so. Yes. Okay. And in 2005, were there times when you would also go out with her to those kinds of places, either parties or bars? I think the only bar I maybe only went out with her once that whole year, probably just didn't share that with her. And do you know whether Scott ever went out with her to bars or parties? A few times. I don't believe it was too often. Okay, and when she would be home, do you know whether she would have dinner there or whether she would eat out? You know. What did she do at home? Occasionally she did both. Did she and Scott have dinner together? Not that I'm aware. I mean, maybe they sat down and ate a meal together, but so you are not that familiar with what the evening routine was. Is that what you're saying? No. Okay. Do you know whether it was unusual for her to be out overnight during those last 6 months or so? Occasionally she would. I know she would go to Green Bay and stay at a friend's house overnight. Okay, let me ask you about the weekend of October 29th and 30th. 29th being Saturday, did you see her or talk with her that day? I don't believe I talked to her on Saturday. I don't think so. Okay, did you talk with her or see her on Sunday? Yes. And where was that? At her house. And how did that come about? I had just stopped briefly. I was dropping something off for Scott and she was sitting there at her computer. Do you know about what time that was? I don't know. I mean, are we talking morning, afternoon, night? I don't know. You don't remember at all? No. And she was just sitting at the computer? Yes. Did you talk to her at all? A little bit, yes. Now, the night before, Saturday night, was sort of Halloween weekend. There would be parties, bar parties, house parties, whatever. Did you chit-chat at all, talk about that? On Sunday, we had just talked, and she had mentioned that she had a cowgirl hat, and she was going to dress up like a cowgirl, and that was pretty much the extent of it. This was, I'm sorry, Saturday or Sunday? Sunday, okay. Did she talk about having gone out the night before Saturday night at all? No. Do you know from any other information whether she did go out Saturday night? I don't know. Or Sunday night? I don't know that either. You said that you distributed 1,000 to 3,000 posters, roughly, and that she had all these friends and helping out, including friends in Green Bay calling. You called some friends, is that right? Yes. This was on November 3rd when you called the friends, right? That was Thursday, yes. Yeah, Thursday, but you said none of those people were particularly helpful giving you any information about her. Most of them hadn't seen her for a while. That's correct. With all those posters out, all that publicity, did anybody ever come forward and talk to you, tell you where Anne was on Saturday night? No. October 29th? Not that I remember. So that night is an unknown in her life, is that right? I don't know of what happened that night with her. Be fair to say that Anne had a private side as well that you didn't know about? No, I don't think so. I don't think she had a private side that I didn't know about. We were pretty open with each other. We talked a lot. Well, if she had gone out Saturday night with somebody or someplace, and you know nothing about it, would that surprise you? Objection. Relevance. Judge. Ms. Allen, I will withdraw it. Very well. So, the last time you actually saw Anne was Sunday? Yes. You never talked with her on the phone after that? No. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, you never called her? No. Well, that's not correct. I did call her somewhere in the middle of the week, and I did not get an answer, and her voice mailbox had said that it was full. Okay. Do you remember what day that was? No, I don't. Thursday, Wednesday. I called her on Thursday when I realized she was missing, but I believe I called her once earlier in the week. Okay. So when you first learned, you said it was Scott that came over. Did he come over or call you, or what did he do? He called me, called you, and said that he said that he wanted your assistance, or what? He just called and said that Anne's dad had come over to his work site and asked him if he had seen her recently, and Scott had called me on his way home just asking if I had talked to her, asking if I could come over and help. Now you said that Scott's work site, what is that? Scott worked construction. I don't know where his work site was, but usually they did kind of local housework. Okay, did you ask Scott if he had tried to call Anne at all during the Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday? I don't know. May have called. Is that what you are saying? I don't know. Did you think that it was odd that 3 or 4 days had gone by without Scott coming forward and saying, where is she? No. That didn't strike you as odd at all? No. Why not? Well, they were kind of on differing schedules and worked for herself, and Scott worked construction, so he would be up and out of the house by 5:30, 6 in the morning. A lot of times I know Anne didn't get up and go to work until 9 or 10. So did you know Scott's schedule? Fairly well, yes, but you didn't know where he was working, is what you are saying? I didn't know what site they were on that day. On any given day? On any given day. All right, the word list. Green Bay, capital G-R-E-E-N, new word, capital B-A-Y. Scott, capital S-C-O-T-T. Ann, capital A-N-N. And that is it for the word list, and that will conclude our 160 Q&A practice test.